In this video tutorial, I will show you how to change the path of the Android emulator in Android Studio so that instead of being stored in the C drive, it is stored in the D drive or an external source.